Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat pagi, siang, sore, dan malam untuk semua yang hadir di kamu ini. Kembali lagi bersama saya dengan Mas E di E Gaming Channel. Hari ini kita akan lanjutkan game Selanjutnya ya guys. Kemarin kita sudah menampok Jenderal Zeu, kemudian kita bawa dia jauh kemana tahu dan pesawatnya hancur, dan kini saatnya kita menghancurkan dam bendungan yang menutup seluruh permukaan alam di air ini guys nih. Bagaimana kita akan menghancurkannya? Kita akan tembak saja dari sini ya guys. 1, 2, let's go. Kita harus maju dulu.
Oke.
Maju dulu, maju dulu. Ayo maju, maju, maju.
Alright, this is a good spot. Take aim from here.
Okay.
You got it.
Error recording-nya. Lanjut.
I'm in no position to spare so much as 3,000 zenny, let alone 30 million.
What? Dang! There goes my payday!
But, Papa, you said you'd part with those shells for free!
Idiot!
Idiot!
Shut your trap! Fine. Let's just say you guys owe me one.
Prince, that ammunition is precious. Do not miss.
I know what
I'm
doing!
I'm pushing this chart, sahabat. Okay. Kali ini kita dapat amunisi baru katanya guys. Tembak. Wow, kayak roket ya.
Come on now. Break through.
Bocor. Guys, bocor.
Oh, awesome! Look at it go!
Don't just stand there gawping. Think for a second. Anyone in the riverbed is going to be swept away.
Oh, that's right.
News office. This is General Ari speaking. I have an urgent message the entire nation needs to hear. People of Sandland, water is returning to the river. Warn everyone you can, as soon as possible, to stay clear of the riverbed.
Let it be known that those who sought out what dried up the river and restored its flow are General Shiva, who's been slandered as a criminal, and two of the unfairly maligned race of demons, the Fiend Prince, Beelzebub, and his comrade Thief.
Yay!
I will need to reveal the truth behind the senseless genocide of the Peachies in the near future. For now, rejoice in the return of the river and peace to this land!
What the meaning of this, General? Is it true that the water has returned to the river?
Yes. Now there's enough water for everyone in Sandland again.
Oh! Oh! Is that so? How wonderful!
And the attack on the Peachy was a heinous conspiracy, carried out by Commander Zeu, who acted with full knowledge that what he was doing was wrong.
Just one big misunderstanding, I suppose.
How about this? Why don't you share half of your own
personal fortune with both the citizens of this country and the few remaining Peachies?
Huh?
If rumors got out about you being complicit in Zeu's scheme
to cause and profit off the water shortage, that might sully your reputation. I would suggest making a serious effort to recapture the hearts of the people unless you want me
making an unfortunate slip of the tongue. What do you think? That would be in the best interest of keeping your reign from coming to a sudden end.
Yes, of course. Perhaps I will do just that.
Bravo, sire. I would expect nothing less from our esteemed and honorable king of Sandland.
Now that was something. I can rest easy knowing that the military will be in your hands instead of Zeus.
Me, Commander? Don't be absurd. I intend to retire from the army. I never did as much harm as Zeus, but I have blood on my hands as well. I'm just another villain. You should be the next Supreme Commander.
Azik.
You're joking. I'd never join the army again. You're the only choice for Supreme Commander.
Go make a real king of our first line
and protect the
ada
peace,
bayang, ya?
Okay? Hmm. Now, shall we go home? We'll have them lend us the tank for a little bit longer.
Yeah!
Anjay, tank merah. Bye-bye. By the way, kalau sungainya keisi, kita lewat mana? Jalannya ketutup dong. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Stop lagi nih.
So, Zeus is no more?
Wow, suaranya
yes,
tebel
sir.
Banget.
Dispatch our troops at once. Remember, secrecy is imperative.
Sir!
Secrecy is imperative.
So it begins.
Raja baru, musuh baru.
The entire world will soon rest in the palms of our hands.
Wah. Q5 tuh nulis bahasa apa? Fury for the duration of the skill. Alright, use Q1 to create an explosion that blow away all surrounding enemies at once.
Have to say, that was one powerful blast of water.
Ooh. I wonder if it's reached Beano yet.
Quest complete. Alright guys, kita sudah selesai di sini. Misinya ada di mana ya? Oh ini. Payment in pain. Oke, kita kesini yuk. Atne, ngapain di situ Atne?
I'm never gonna finish this.
Hey, are you a painter?
Yeah. And who are you?
I'm a friend of Lutemis's.
I guess weirdos attract other weirdos. Anyway, what's this about? I'm kind of busy right now.
With Lutemis's request?
Yeah, kind of.
When you're done with hers, could you make me a cool new color too?
Sure, but it'll take a while. I'm nowhere near done with hers.
Has she ordered something difficult?
Her orders are always a pain. But this time, the delay is my fault.
What's the problem?
I lost the pigments I need to get to work, so I haven't started yet.
Do you have any idea where you lost them?
Yeah. You see the North Lore ruins over there? I had a look in there thinking I might find some rare flowers. But then I ended up getting chased by wannabe junkers and scorpions.
And in all the commotion, you dropped them?
Yeah, but I can't go back for them, so I'm stuck.
Is that it? I can go get them.
That would help, but are you sure? It's dangerous out there.
I am the dangerous.
I'm the Fiend Prince. No one's a match for me.
Oh, yeah.
Well, if you're sure, the pigments are in a bag. If you get them back for me, I'll make your order top priority.
All right. Okay. Okay. Berarti kita harus ke sana ya guys, 400 pakai protektor.
Okay, here we go.
The surrounding area is one massive quicksand region.
Huh? Wait, you mean sand rapids? That sounds awesome!
I know what you're thinking, and the answer is no. I mean it!
Okay, let's go. Masuk, masuk, pakai tank. Wih, gila, badak. Oh, nyampe habis dulu gue.
Seen a bag lying around yet, have you?
Nope. Nothing.
Then I guess we keep going.
Ini kayaknya baru ya tempatnya. Di atas.
I think we're getting close.
Pakai jam kodok. Ini dia. Cek.
Are these the pigments?
Yes, I believe so.
Cool. Let's take it back then.
Please, go loncat. Ooh. Wow, ada apa itu?
I've got a question. Why can humans eat some plants, but not others?
Our bodies can't digest a lot of them. And then there's others that are downright poisonous to us.
Humans just have weak stomachs.
So you demon stomachs are so strong you can eat just about anything?
Impressive.
Of course not, silly.
I see.
Whoop!
Dapat apa tuh? Dapat furniture. Alright. Okay. Now what? Oh, ini dia.
Here we go. Guys?
Now, Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
Ancient Cooper, asik. Dapat itu, guys. Kita batu. Okay. Mission complete. All right, let's go.
These ruins look relatively big. Our bot's ability should come in handy for exploring them.
Are you really sure it's safe to drive a bot around such dilapidated ruins?
Dilapidated ruins?
There's no choice if we want to access all its areas.
Maybe so, but I can't help imagining the whole place coming down on our heads.
Eh, mana dia? Keluar, jalan keluar. Eh. Guys. Jalan keluar mana?
I still can't come to terms with just how vast the outside world is. Don't want to think about how hard it would be to get around without vehicles.
But it used to be even bigger, and there were no vehicles.
Ya ampun.
Civilization truly made the world smaller.
Oke. Shotgun. Gatling gun.
Is leaving the demon village forbidden? The two of you.
Hey, we got your bag.
Nih, tasnya.
Wow, you actually found it.
You dong.
Now, I can get back to work.
Mine's first, remember?
I know. What kind of color would you like?
Something cool that would suit me.
Could you be a bit more specific?
I don't know.
Shall I come up with something for you then?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Surprise me.
Kasih warna apa?
Perfect.
Hitam.
I'll write you a recipe for the color then.
I can't make it though. What am I gonna do with a recipe?
Well, that's going to be a problem.
You could pass the recipe on to Shion, couldn't you?
Oh yeah. He's the one who'll be painting for me anyway.
Oh, yeah, Shion. Yeah.
The painter in Spino? In that case, I'll tell him myself. I have to go to Spino anyway to speak to Lutemis about her order.
Oh, well that works.
Good. Mission accomplished. Okay, good. Apa lu hop-hop? Oke okay, guys, ini apa? Spino ya, oke. Okay. Ini belum bisa kesini gue. Ini ada ini. Quest, coba lihat dulu questnya apa? Questnya apa? Top time triumph. Side quest, tricky jumper can. Dirty. Bagi frame. Ini udah. Demon boss belum. Defeat the bounty hunt target. Tricky jumper can. Di mana dah tricky jumper can? Bukan Demon Village. Ini ada apa di sini ya? Oh ini, all for the hopper. Ini nih tricky jumper kan ya? Oh dia di dalam sini, nggak bisa guys. Kita nggak bisa ke sana, belum tahu caranya. Oke, okay. Berarti kita ke sini dulu. Kita klaim dulu apa yang bisa kita klaim. Oh di sini tambah banyak ya, ini ngapain dia? Halo peddler. Buy maybe. Oh car blueprint 3 car part. Oh gitu. Armor bot aja gue.
Thank
mau armor
you.
Bot wih. Oh, gue bisa bikin ini. Oh, ini dia nih, croc steel nih. Bikin 15. Wow. Alpha Raptor. Oke, okay, Alpha Raptor. Bikin 15 juga. Wow, oke. Okay. Ntar gue balik lagi ya. Oke. Okay. Oh, makin lama makin meningkat ininya, guys. Bisa dibelinya. Upgrade-annya. Oke. Okay. Itu ada quest baru kayaknya ya. Tapi kita hunter dulu, tok.
Hey.
Hai.
Hey.
Wow, ada yang baru kan? Ini reckless driver yours. Ini mau gue. Ini nanti itu nanti deh. Terus itu deh. Ini dia nih. Ini dia apa? Mad Biker Yuma. Keren nih. Keren. Satu lagi Bandit in Training Max. Kok masih ada level 7 sih?
Thank you for coming.
Oke. Okay. Guys, kita ada misi baru, guys. Kita akan mengalahkan hit atau menyelesaikan misi-misi itu ya, guys. Tapi kita ngobrol dulu sama si Ryan nih.
Hey, what are you standing around for? Hey, did you hear me?
Ya, mau beol. Anjay.
Oh, so you can talk.
Jeez, I took a vow of silence. It's the only way to bring Papa back home safe.
My bad. No need to get so mad.
What if he never comes back now that I broke my vow? What should I do? He's...
Yeah. Nangis.
Don't cry, little girl. I'll go look for your dad, okay?
Yeah, di mana papamu?
You mean it? Yay!
Hey, where'd those tears go?
I never cry. Mommy said tears chase away good luck. So, if I never cry, I'll always have good luck. It's like magic.
Magic, huh?
Huh.
Where's your mom, anyway?
She got sick and went to heaven.
Oh.
It's all my fault. My crying chased all her luck away, so she never got better. I decided to stop crying, so I wouldn't bring any more bad luck. But I think I've already cried so much that all my luck's gone. Maybe if I die too, I'll get to see Mama again in heaven. If Papa doesn't come back...
Don't run towards your grave. There are reasons to keep living.
Guess you don't care what a fiend has to say, do you?
Huh?
Didn't you hear me say I'd look for your dad?
Oh, yeah. That's a promise, right?
Defeat the bounty hunter target. Find hack. Okay. Misi kita adalah mencari si hack. Oh, dia ada di sebelah sana. Emang bisa lewat sini. Oke, kita ke tadi gue ngeliat shiny. Kita satu misi dulu ya, guys. Semoga cepet. Kasihan anak kecil itu. Masa mau ikut emaknya ke surga? Wah, tenggu kok udah penyot.
Emang
kena tembak di mana? Wow. Hey, are you the one that?
You the one who destroyed the rocks?
You dong.
Yep, that's me.
Thanks. I owe you one. I managed to get inside just fine, But then rocks fell and blocked the path. Gave me a real scare.
Ray
had followed me here. She might have gotten trapped too.
Enggak, dia ada di depan kok nungguin.
Your name Hecht by any chance?
What the heck?
That's me, but who are you?
I'm a friend of Rhea's. I promised her I'd find you and bring you back. She was real lonely, you know. Don't keep her waiting.
That's so. Thing is, I have no plans of going back.
Aduh, benar aja. Mau ke mana lu?
The heck not.
No, namanya Hack, benar ya.
Because I'm going to where my wife is.
Ooh.
But isn't your wife dead?
Yeah.
She is.
Kacau ini.
I'll never lay eyes on her or hear her voice again. I've had it with this world. I just want to be with her again.
You don't plan on dying, do you?
But what about Rhea? You're just gonna leave her behind?
She's not my daughter.
Hmm?
We just happened to cross paths right after my wife died. Holy Papa, getting all attached. She was a nuisance.
Nuisance.
My mind's made up. Tell her I'm not coming back, okay? I'll even pay you. It's not much, but here you go.
Are you sure about this? Rhea is waiting for you, you know.
I've made up my mind.
I see. What should we do?
Yeah, diapain ya enaknya? Take the money, don't take the money. Don't take the money, take the money. Anggalah.
Fine. Why don't you want it?
Ugh. You know, I'd appreciate it if somebody would actually freaking listen to me for once. I said I promised her I'd find you and bring you back.
You promised? That's the last thing I want to hear right now. I just want everything to be over already. I'm not going back, no matter what anyone says.
Ada monster di belakang nih.
Hey, wait!
Lala, kabur. Tunggu. Ah, kita harus kejar dia. Dia kemana? Heck? What the heck? Cepet juga dia larinya tuh. Sempet-sempetnya gue nampal-nampalin beginian. What is that? Oh, cahaya. Lu ngagetin gua anjir. Tato ada di depan muka gua. Dah dead.
Dude. That old guy, all right? Take that!
Go for it!
Man, I'm good.
Yep.
Nggak ada ke sini.
Shoot! Looks like he's in real bad shape. Still alive. But he's not gonna get better with these raptors around. Let's clear him out.
Digigit lu ya. Apa mau tiduran?
What are you? The raptors are gone. Don't tell me you drove them off.
Kinda did, yeah.
I kinda did, yeah.
Why did you save me? I was about to see my wife again.
I've told you over and over. I made a promise.
Then break it. I was a total stranger to you anyway.
So you're breaking your promise to her just because she's a stranger?
That's right. My beloved wanted a child. I broke my promise to her too. Who cares if I break yet another promise with someone else's kid? In fact, I'm glad I did it. Now I'm free of her needy little hands grasp.
The heck are you going on about?
You could never understand.
The heck?
Anguish of a tiny hand clinging to you for dear life. The feeling of relief you get when you squeeze back. The warmth returns to affection as days slip into weeks. And every time I held her hand, it brought back the memories of my wife. Of my promise with her. Reopening those wounds over and over again. My pain and guilt only weighed more on me each day I spent with her. Do you understand how much?
So that's what happened.
Fine, I get it.
But I have no intention of breaking my promise.
Yeah.
Go back to Rhea. What you do after that is up to you.
Yeah.
You're really not going to leave me be, are you? It's not like I can stop you. Go ahead. Take me where you will.
Oh, okay.
I brought back your dad.
Papa! Welcome home!
Rhea.
It's like a dream. I thought you might not ever come back.
You knew.
You had the same look my mama had before she died. It was the same look you had the first time we met, too. I knew if you were all alone, you'd die too. So I grabbed your hand.
What? How can this be? This whole time I'd assumed you were clinging to me for help. I had it wrong from the start.
Yalah, salah lah.
Here's what I don't get.
Hmm.
Why'd you let him leave if you knew he might not come back?
Because he promised he'd come back.
Lalu.
How'd you know he'd keep his promise?
Papa's never broken a promise to me.
Really? I didn't know that.
So, what's it gonna be, old man? You gonna leave her again?
No. Not this time. If you can forgive me, I want you by my side as my daughter.
Oh.
Papa! No! I can't cry. I don't want to jinx this too.
It's okay, Rhea.
Tears
of joy aren't going to chase anything good away.
Papa! Papa!
So, what's next for you, Hecht?
Well, I suppose the junker life isn't for me. I'm thinking of finding a quiet place to settle down.
Mari, ke Spino.
I need to figure out where.
How about Spino? I heard they're looking for new residents.
Do I know you?
Yes, yeah, belum.
Apologies, I am Rumeth, a traveling merchant.
Jangan-jangan ini merchant yang kita cari nih.
I'd paused my travels out of concern for little Rhea. I'm relieved to see that the situation's been resolved.
I see. So I imposed on someone I don't even know.
Please, don't blame yourself. I had my own reasons. So how about it? Would you consider moving to Spino?
A town looking for residents? What more could I ask for? I'll move there and start looking for work.
Alright, good. Spino makin
ramai. Glad to hear it. In that case, as a parting gift, I'd like to give you everything you need to be a street vendor.
What?
That's awfully kind of you, but may I ask why you're doing this?
Soalnya kayak si itu ya, si Captain Siva ya.
A long time ago, I lost a daughter around Rhea's age. I may not be able to make my own daughter happy, but I want Rhea to have what she couldn't.
I see. Okay. I promise to give her a life full of joy.
Just being with you is enough to make me happy, Papa.
Good for you, old man.
None of this would have been possible without your help. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart.
We'll drop by your stall in Spino once you're set up.
Well, I guess we'd better start getting ready for the move.
See you!
Okay, bye-bye!
You bet!
Wow, alright guys, ternyata misinya simple sekali dan kita akan mengundang beberapa orang lagi ke Spino ternyata. Nah, ini ada apa lagi nih? Sebentar. Apakah itu dekat? Sepertinya dekat. Ini nih. Let's go. What are you doing?
Nope. Nope. No matter how many times I look, I can't find any.
What are you doing?
Looking what?
I'm looking for the rare metal I need to make an EX chip.
EX chip, okay.
Oh, right. An EX chip.
Don't you know what those are?
Experience chip?
They can be installed in your bots to power them up.
For real? That's actually awesome!
Right? See, you're a demon who gets it. It's my dream to open up my own shop selling EX chips someday.
Nah. Bakal ke Spino lagi nih, guys.
But I can't find the rare metal that's essential to make them. I guess it's never easy to achieve your dreams.
Did you lose it somewhere?
Ah, you're funny.
What?
Just about the only place you can find rare metal is in the old junkyard. Mm-hmm. How would I have any?
What are you doing looking for it here, then?
Mm. I mean, it can't hurt to check just in case, right?
That's optimistic.
If you know where it is, why don't you go get it?
Because there's a scary queen scorpion in the old junkyard.
Okay.
So get rid of it.
Yeah, get rid of it.
Ridiculous. I'm way too chicken for that.
Yeah.
One
okay,
look
I know,
at
I know.
The queen scorpion, and my legs would turn to jelly.
But you're totally fine looking me in the eye.
Huh. Actually, yeah. Now that you mention it, I think it's because I can see there's kindness deep down in them. And in the old man's, for that matter.
You think too highly of me.
I can't believe this. I'm the Fiend Prince, you know?
The Fiend Prince? Whoa, that's amazing! You're not just a fiend, you're a prince among demons! You're untouchable.
Yeah, basically.
So, the Queen Scorpion would be nothing for you, right?
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Obviously.
Wow, you're the real deal! Then, could you get to the old junkyard and beat the crap out of that Queen Scorpion for me?
Sure, no problem.
Yeah, now we're talking. That's one step closer to my dream.
X-Chip Hunt. Okay, defeat the Queen Scorpion in the junkyard. Okay. Ada di mana tuh junkyard? Oh, gue gak gila dulu. Di sini ya. X-Chip Hunt. Okay. Yuk kita ke situ aja yuk guys. Eh, bisa loncat gak? Tunggu. Ini exit. Kesananya naik apa ya? Loncat kali ya dari sini ya.
So, how do demons usually spend their day?
Brace for true evil. We do stuff like big pitfalls where people like to walk. Oh, and thief even stole someone's comic the other day.
Some of my finest work, if I do say so myself.
See, you're evil, right?
Yeah, right. This is the old junkyard. It certainly is eerie, all right.
Something about it just doesn't seem right.
The Queen Scorpion might have its eye on us already.
But stay on our guards.
Okay. Yee-hee! Queen Scorpion, here I come! Mana ya? Mana ya? Ini disuruh pakai jambot nih. Thank you.
under the sand, Prince. It could surface anywhere. Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground.
Ini.
Ow! That was nothing.
Oh, shit. Hancur batunya.
Impressive! You really showed it what's what. You're not the fiend prince for nothing, huh?
Course not.
Thanks a bunch. Now I can look for rare metal. Found some, and it's a big haul. With this much, I can open an EX chip store. Thanks. Here, it's just a prototype I whipped up, but it's an EX chip all the same. Take it.
So this is an EX chip.
Ho, this isn't half bad.
You're good at what you do.
Glad you like it. I'm starting to think I'll be able to get by with my shop.
Spino shop.
Now the question is, where to set it up? There's usually a ton of paperwork involved in opening a shop.
Just go to Spino then. You can set one up in no time there.
Huh? Really?
They're looking for residents. They'd love an EX chip maker. Talk to the mayor about it.
For real? You guys are saints.
Don't make me throw up. I'm the fiend prince.
Sorry about that, prince. I'll check out Spino. Thanks.
All right. Yes. Gue baru tahu nih ada beginian nih. Kayaknya sebelumnya nggak kesini deh gue. Belum pernah ya.
Here we go.
Stay alert. There are scorpions lurking around.
If things get dangerous, we can always retreat up the cliffs.
True. Let's do that if things get dicey.
Okay. Ini jika bakal queen nih. Oke, guys, kita akan lanjut di episode berikutnya, guys. Jangan lupa di subscribe, like, comment. Bye-bye.